Only the state attorney's office can drop the charge, whether or not you're the victim of a domestic violence. The first step is to find out who the prosecutor is that's assigned to the case, set an appointment up to meet with that prosecutor, and then sign what is known as a waiver of prosecution.